Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, live from the Mall of America, is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tokyo, representing New Japan Pro Wrestling, one of Japan's most popular wrestlers, Jushin Thunder Liger!
All right, and away we go. We are kicking things off right. So much going on here in World Championship Wrestling, WCW, where the big boys play.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing 236 pounds.
I hope he didn't bring his ginsu knife with him. That's illegal in this thing, isn't it? Absolutely illegal indeed. And he's got one tough opponent in Flying Brian. Flying Brian, an aerial artist. This should be a classic matchup. These two men have met before in some of the most exciting competition ever witnessed. Jushin Thunder Liger, high-flying aerial attack himself, but let's keep in mind, Bob, the brain heater, this man has come off a severe injury. He's only been back in action for about 4 weeks, coming off a broken leg. He was out for almost a year, Bobby.
Well, those high-flying moves he does, he'll break a leg doing that, or a back. I wouldn't be surprised if he comes off one of the escalators here. If he goes up the down escalator, the man's a tremendous athlete. And if you want to stay on the mat and wrestle him, that's fine. If you want to stand toe-to-toe with this man, that's fine. You want to go upstairs, look at this. Look
at
the
move. Oh, did you see that cartwheel kick right to the earlobe? He hit him right below the ear, Steve.
That's what I've been talking about. These magnificent athletes with these magnificent moves is why people should be watching the WCW, baby.
It doesn't get any better than this, and let me tell you, we've got a lot of action coming your way, some great surprises, and a whole lot of fun. WCW, where the big boys play, and look at that move. One, two.
My goodness.
He can fly. Jushin Thunder Liger, and he looks like he is at the top of his game.
Even Bobby the Stain over there has to be impressed with those kind of moves.
Bobby the Brain Heenan, of course, here with us. So many fans here. A lot of talk around Minneapolis, St. Paul about this tremendous broadcast coming your way. And we've got a whole lot of information for you. We'll be bringing it to you throughout the hour. Brian Pillman now. Defensive move. Headless takeover. And he takes Liger down.
Oh, he whipped him from Bloomingdale's to Macy's and back.
Just a Liger in trouble. He's in the corner. Flying Brian Pillman. Reverse knife hand attacks to the top of the chest. Irish whip, and then a reversal by Jushin Liger.
Oh, man. I hope he don't make him swallow that mask. It might stick in his throat on the way down.
Well, he didn't get him good on that move. Not as good as he would have liked to.
Covered by Brian Pillman. One, two, the referee in position. And what a way to kick off the hottest hour of wrestling action anywhere.
Every Monday it'll be like this.
Every Monday coming your way live.
Is the Bronco going to be with us every Monday?
I'm sorry, you want to repeat that?
Steve McMichael.
He will be. One, two. Pillman, that was close.
Oh, I was a Chicago Bear over there, Bobby. Hernia.
Oh, we're going to start this now. Name calling, we're going to resort to that now. Okay.
Ryan Pillman with an Irish whip, then it was reversed by Jushin Liger. Jushin Liger drops down, nice drop to hold takedown. Liger now, and this is something that you would have expected to see out of Pillman. Jushin Thunder Liger going for the reverse surfboard. This is a submission hold. Liger does it better than anybody else in the world. He has got his man right where he wants him. This could be a devastating
loss.
Ryan Pillman, in trouble as this crowd erupts.
How will he get out of that move?
Give up, that's the best way.
Referee's in position, checking for the submission. And now, Jushin Liger working over Brian Pillman. So much pressure on the back, the lower back. And now he's getting the reverse face lock on, compounding the pressure and the pain.
Bobby, you've got to admit you've never seen better surfing at the beach back when you didn't have that 40 pounds of extra weight around your belt.
I don't surf. I have someone do it for me.
Oh, good one, Bobby. Irish whip. Now Liger on the offense. Another head scissors takeover, and I think that Pillman's having a hard time with that head scissors takeover tonight.
Oh, he hit.
That's a maneuver. Pillman's in trouble. Pillman down on the mat. And another kick right to the head.
You notice he's still favoring that leg, though. He's not as crisp with those moves as he usually is.
I noticed that when he fell 10 feet to the concrete.
Yeah, hard to tell a guy that just probably about 30 miles an hour hit the concrete, that he wasn't very crisp. I don't think I'm going to tell him.
Well, I'll tell him that. There's no trouble with that.
Jushin and Liger, one of the many great Japanese athletes that are going to be making their way here to WCW. So much new, exciting competition coming to WCW. Make no mistake about it, this is where the best live. And each and every week, you're going to have the chance to see it. Whoa. Here on TNT, and Brian Pillman launches an aerial attack of his own.
That's it, kid. That's it, kid. Give it to him. Give it to him the way he wants it.
You're used to sitting on the bench cheering, aren't you? I mean, you like it, don't you? I'm not knocking you, but you know what I mean.
As long as the offense is on the field, I've got no problems with it. Bobby the Stain.
Oh!
Nice cover by Jushin Liger. Liger using his head. Now both men up, both men looking for a tactical advantage here, but it is indeed Jushin Liger off the top rope. And Pillman's in trouble. Pillman is in serious trouble.
He's not getting out of this.
Wow.
You don't get any closer.
Wow. That was about a 2.95.
How many athletes is Bobby going to underestimate tonight, fans? We'll see.
Well, I don't underestimate people. I'm a broadcast journalist. I just call the action.
Oh! And again, we see this out of Pillman. He hooks a leg.
He's got
two.
Him.
Kick out. We've seen that out of Pillman before, and I'll tell you what, it's very unique. A drop kick, a jump drop kick like that is generally an offensive maneuver. Brian Pillman executing it as a defensive move, very high risk, but equally effective.
He drop kicked him with his leg shooting up as the man was coming down. Very hard to do.
Hard to do, timing is critical in that move, and he got the powerbomb. And Jushin Liger has Pillman, one,
he got
two.
Him. No.
These are some superb athletes, I'm telling you.
And you're going to see a lot more of it later on. You're going to see the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and Sting. And as we announce, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan, will face Big Bubba in the main event.
Oh!
Gosh! Oh, my gosh!
He's up. He's
up. He can't kick out of that.
He's
dead.
And that's without pads or a helmet, McMichaels.
You would know a lot about that. Wouldn't you, Bobby?
I never cared to play football. I'd rather own the team.
I'll tell you what, this is incredible action. Liger hit the deck so hard himself, I thought he was going to knock himself out, but it was Pillman who took the brunt of the force. And now Brian Pillman trying to fight his way off that top turnbuckle. He looks for some offense. Tremendous, tremendous move by Brian Pillman. What a match. Hooks the leg. One, two.
He just DDT'd that man off the second rope, and the man kicked out.
Both of these athletes so equally matched. Their styles complementary.
I think that man's got some pads in that mask.
Standing switch.
He got him.
He's got him. He did.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Brian.
A tremendous victory. We're flying, Brian. A tremendous, tremendous matchup between two skilled athletes. And here you see Brian Pillman.
There you go.
Oh, isn't that nice?
That's the kind of sportsmanship we all need to see.
Oh, yeah, you know a lot about sportsmanship. You never held on a player, stuck a thumb in somebody's eye when you were going for a fumble. But there's Flying Brian off that top rope to the floor on top of Mr. Liger. He's not going anyplace for a while. He tries it. But look at that, Pillman from the mat, hits him with a flying drop kick. Goes for the pin right here, goes for a suplex, really. Didn't get him, Pillman smart enough, rolls him up, cinches the leg, gets the 1-2-3.
Let me tell you, if the fans weren't tuned into this, baby, they didn't see a match worth watching.
All right, we had a lot of fun here this weekend. Let's see what happened a little earlier with Sting in the Mall of America.